a little something like.
Up to go into work early, delivering a truck full of stuff in a hurry. 12-hour shift and I'm coming home dirty, thinking how I'd make the time to fit into a fishing tourney's a little concerning. Just forgetting it isn't for me. My wheels keep turning without beginning the journey. I'm always busy, surely it's making my vision blurry. Someday I'll make it to the water when I get that thirsty. Lately, my brain seems to be daydreaming of a place feeding is making the reel stay screaming. I love an ocean or a lake for the same reason. When it's the opposite of hotter, when it ain't freezing. Played in the deep end since I was in baby deep ends. My mood depends on if I'm appreciating my weekends. Take the keys and go out gazing for sea meds, then choose the perfect lure to correlate with the weed beds. I've been tired, I just wanna feel awake, so I'd rather be on a lake. With almost everything I do, this ain't even a debate. Yo, I'd rather be on a lake. I'm so sick of trying to be the only one to mediate. I'd rather be on a lake. Skip my B-Day, I don't really need to eat a cake. I'd rather be on a lake. When it comes to trout, I wanna catch a 105 pounder. I can stand the rain, but I still need to take a shower. I hardly ever buy fish found over the counter. If I'm battling one, it's one-sided as a flounder. Downer when I'm out of time and snap back to reality like an adjustable hat that I wear while paid in salary. I've caught more bass than a hatchery has annually over my lifespan, and I'm sad when I have to pack and leave. I spend my 30-minute breaks at Bass Pro. It's like a tractor beam that seems to make my box of tackle grow. I almost wanna grab this black boat, but they'd have to throw in the tow package after I get my cash to flow. I'm thankful for the life I live. I drive and give all that I can to my wife and kid, then find out where the pike is hid. Other distracting tasks and interactions happen to block my chances of chilling and just relaxing. I've been tired, I just wanna feel awake, so I'd rather be on a lake. With almost everything I do, this ain't even a debate. Yo, I'd rather be on a lake. I'm so sick of trying to be the only one to mediate. I'd rather be on a lake. Skip my B-Day, I don't really need to eat a cake. I'd rather be on a lake. I've been waiting to cast at any angle. I'm good with heavy air, light lines, don't get it tangled. Now I'm able to be stable and feel the instant that I'm turning this around. That's what I call realistic. My resolution for the new year is going to appear in a tournament. I wanna win using the lose gear. My Abu Garcia Revo is ready. Many will be jelly if they never get a Nike Nelly. People try to tell me that I work hard, then I do it harder. I should run a charter as a captain, just the thought I harbored. The top water in Michigan is superior, clearly by name. From here on down, it's getting eerier. To solve this problem, I must be out of my right mind. I could find a way to fish all day, but I might wind up making less. It's taking stress away when I'm trying to teach you how to fish, so I'm feeding y'all for a lifetime.
I'd rather be on a lake. I'd rather be on a lake. I'd rather be on a lake.